The list of nominees for the NFL's Walter Payton Man of the Year Award is out, and Dak Prescott represents the Cowboys. It's his second straight year as a nominee. Christian Kirksey of the Houston Texans is up for the honor as well in recognition of his work in Uvalde. Back in September, he surprised the Uvalde High School football team with not just a visit, but all new gear, just part of his way to really help them heal after that deadly elementary school shooting.